show. Or maybe you're one of those people that streets the shit off the street after I threw open the sewer. I'm sorry. But you're having a shitty day anyways, and you want to know how to feel better. Punch a Nazi! Punch a Nazi! Punch a Nazi! Punch a Nazi in the face for peace! Nazi in the face, in the face. March on Nazi in the face for peace. March on Nazi in the face, in the face. March on Nazi in the face for peace. Alright, so it's off to the doctor. Gentlemen, this verse is for you. And he's got his finger covered in lubricant. And he bends over, doesn't even talk dirty to you, buy a dinner, and it's one finger straight up your fucking five hole. And he tells you you got a month to live. How are you gonna spend that month productively? March on Nazi! March on Nazi! March on Nazi! Punch a Nazi in the face for peace. For peace. Punch a Nazi in the face, in the face. Punch a Nazi in the face for peace. Punch a Nazi in the face, in the face. Punch a Nazi in the face for peace. Alright, so your day has been perfect. Nothing's gone wrong. It's a good day. It's a happy day. And you get home, and there's your old lady on her knees in front of some bald asshole with a tattoo of Hitler's grandmother right in the middle of his fucking back. How you gonna feel? Punch a Nazi! 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 For peace. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Richard Spencer no longer uses shit. Donald Trump's out of power. We are done with these fascist fucks. Don't forget to punch a Nazi in the face for peace. Have a good night. Jay, do something cool with that one we wrote that I know.